The story starts, it was a late November night. She had a flower in her hair, he had his uniform on tight. Patrolled the watch like nothing else was wrong. She danced by him with her face as pale as dawn. He looked into her eyes and saw nothing there. He said, "Excuse me, señorita, but I don't believe we've had the pleasure." She said, "Of course you know me, I'm here every year. But don't you get too close when I'm dancing, my dear." He thought, "How can I not fall in love with that? A pretty little woman with an attitude to match." He reached for her hand and she wasn't impressed. She wanted little to do with his gentle caress. Holding hands with his calavera on El Dia de la Puente.